Namaskaram guys, it's me, your Indian food blogger, and here we are at Buffalo Wild Wings, Bangalore, Indranagar. It's actually a sports bar and it's famous for their wings, chicken wings, and chicken wings are the best ever tried. So let me tell you about the place before the chicken wings and everything. It's actually a sports bar. They have the PlayStations, you have the shooters, they have the live match going on. Let it be cricket, let it be football, let it be WWE, and everything is there. So let me tell you about the chicken wings. We will have a variety of 17 types of sauces where we can get our chicken wings with or without bones. And also they have a different type of mocktails, they have different type of cocktails, we have the burger, we have the main courses, we have the desserts, we have the sundaes and everything. So it's actually a big menu we have over there. We were kind of confused with which sauce to try with our chicken wings, so they gave us a platter which had 17 different types of sauces. So we took time, we took the french fries, we had the sauces, so we came to a conclusion where we choose 4 different types of sauces. And after we chose the different types of sauces, we ordered a full platter which contained 4 different types of chicken wings with and without bones. We had prawn popcorns, we have chicken tenders, we have onion rings and 4 types of dips plus 2 beers. We started with some prawns popcorn and we moved to the chicken wings. This one was honey BBQ with bones. We can see here that sweet sauce of honey and barbecue sauce. We had a dip and we tried it out. It was amazing, but it was sweet. It was not like spicy or something. But this one over here is called Blazin. It was the spiciest sauce which they had. Not like the spiciest one, but then it was spicy. We literally had to drink one mocktail in order to balance the spices and everything. So if you're going to there, you can actually choose 4 sauces, which will be like a parmesan and garlic, honey BBQ, medium and Blazin, which would be the 4 good flavors which I tried out there. So after the chicken wings, we tried out the burgers, which they had different types of burgers and everything. This one over here is called a Big Jack Daddy Burger, which comes with 2 lamb patties stacked with some breaded chicken fillet and jalapenos along with some cheese, also accompanied with some onion rings and all. This is the biggest burger I have tried in a long time, so I'm gonna take a bite. So the whole BWW experience was actually amazing because I tried the wings, I tried the burgers and pretty good beers and everything. So do try out and let us know the feedback. It's me, your Indian food blogger.